Oh, I'm excited to be here in Papua New Guinea. It's awesome to be in such an exotic country. It's probably the most exotic location I've ever run a workshop before. The thing about, I guess, my passion and the drive behind the startup experience and what we're trying to do when we're educating entrepreneurs around the world is to really try to build ecosystems where there currently aren't a lot of support for entrepreneurs. So in a place like Papua New Guinea, we see a lot of potential. As entrepreneurs, we see problems as opportunities. So here, we've seen a lot of the entrepreneurs that have a similar mindset and are equally eager to transform the local community here into a better one. So,
according to what was given to us on the program, etc., I had a few reservations, but it became pretty apparent to me very quickly that these guys knew exactly what they were doing. They created probably one of the best working environments I've ever been in as far as nurturing and incubating entrepreneurship. They're obviously a team that knows a lot about what they're doing.